chocolate.
My name is Clissem.
You're flying low.
Oh, no. Mm.
I'm here for your illicit robbing. I am detecting.
Detecting the robbing?
Yes, inspecting, detecting the robbing.
Ah, inspecting, detecting the robbing.
Of a dangling earring.
A dangling earring?
The lust for dancing.
Dancing?
Oh, yes, the bling.
Ah, so you're inspecting, detecting some robbing and thieving of a dangling earring. You're wanting?
A peeking at your booking.
Booking?
Checking the booking for possible cooking.
Crooking and nicking in this very building? Who are you thinking?
But it's why I'm seeking a peeking at your booking.
Well, there's a Lady Gilling of Goring.
Mm?
A Sir Ewing of Newing Brewing.
Mm?
A farthing who's fooling, a darling who's dawdling, and a baby who's bawling.
Mm?
Mr. Willing of Willing, Wailing, and Whining.
What?
And a Manning Minning.
Minning?
Meaning mining. Yeah. Morning.
Yes, morning.
Morning.
But no sign of any wheeling and dealing.
Well, they're all a bit shocking.
Is this the bowling building?
Yes, this is the bowling building. Formerly the Fielding Wilding bowling building.
Ooh, Fielding and Wilding.
Yes, Fielding Moulding and Wilding Welding. But what with Fielding Folding and Wilding Moulding, with bowling has become a bowling holding.
And a sign in the accounting with possible feeding, stealing, wheeling and dealing?
Just a bit of tax avoiding.
Well, then I have a feeling there's a failing in your failing.
I'm seeing the mistake you're making. By not knowing where you're going due to your lack of understanding, we also have branches in Barking, Dorking, Woking, Whopping, Epping and Tooting.
Don't I know it? I've been on to north, wheeling and dealing in every blinking, burning, billing, standing.
Astounding.
Hopping and skipping from chipping to Epping, then upping and Epping and whipping through Whopping, shooting through Tooting, stealing and wheeling, freeling, and then back into Barking. Gosh, the parking and barking is shocking, no jerking.
No smoking.
And I told the wife I'm quitting. You're better off parking and biking from peeking than you are banking on parking and backing.
And that's what I'm thinking.
I've tried making for docking, walking for walking and riding for wedding, but still cannot find those wheeling and dealing.
Have you tried calling on Mr. Ponting of Policing and Protecting?
Has Mr. Ponting of Policing and Protecting got a history of wheeling and dealing?
I'm not knowing, but rumours spreading of Mr. Notting of Knitting and Knighting being up to something.
I do not care if Mr. Notting's up to something. He's nothing I'm wanting. I'm wanting for the ones wheeling and dealing, ducking and diving, feeding, stealing, pinching and nicking.
Well, I've no training for policing. I'm staying. I can't go chasing just because you keep harping and carping, blaming me with your flaming flim-flamming on our failing filing. I could give you a stuffing, a roughing, a duffing up and a cuffing as easy as winking. What are you thinking?
I'm thinking you've been drinking. Good morning.
Morning.
Evening.
Morning.
Dang, 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 dang
bomb a 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 dang 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 ding dong ding. Blue
He thinks you've been thieving again. I said, he thinks you've been thieving again.
Are you talking to me?
Yeah, you. You giving an honest art burglar a bad name.
And who are you calling a burglar?
Yeah, you. You want some or what?
You come over here and say that.
Nah, you come over here and say that.
Come over here and say what?
Come over here and say...
Come over here and say that.
Nah, you come over here and...
Oi, Thicko! You spilled my drink.
What are you going to do about it, pansy? Oh, yeah?
Oh, yeah?
You want some, do you?
You're going to give it to me, are you?
I'm going to have you for that.
Yeah, Driphead? Come on, then.
Driphead, you think so?
Yeah, I think so.
Not so big now, are we, Triphead?
Does your mother sew? Well, get her to stitch this.
Right, boys, that's enough. Out you go.
You stay out of it.
Yeah, mind your own business.
Right, you'll pay for these breakages.
You're breaking my arm, you nutter!
And stay out.
The sweetest eyes I've ever seen, and you can tell everybody this is the song.
Shout hallelujah, come on, get happy. Get ready for the judgment day. Forget your troubles, come on, get happy. Chase your cares away. Hallelujah, get happy before the judgment day.
They've not come with us.
Surprised you've come with me, to be honest, Mary.
And what are you hoping to see today, Paul?
Well, you know me. Just looking forward to getting my hands on the dough. That's why I've gone to Channel 4.
Right then, where shall we start?
Those are fantastic baps you've got there. They are lovely and firm, and they've got a great rise. Only these baps are almost as good as yours, Mary.
And they've been batch baked, haven't they? I can see where your baps have been touching. They've pushed together as they've risen and left that lovely rough spot where you've pulled them apart. Well done. Does your baguette rise as good as these bats, Paul?
Well, you give me time and I can prove it.
Let's move on.
Now, you can't beat a good sausage roll. What sort of pastry have you got?
Well, I decided on a short crust.
Short crust? Are you sure?
You need a flaky puff if you're going to please Paul.
And what about your seasoning?
Well, obviously a bit of salt and pepper, but otherwise some garlic, onion and sage.
Can I pass you a spoon to help mix it?
Oh, no. I like to get my hands right in on the sausage and give it a good squeeze.
This one certainly looks like it could have something hard and firm put into it.
Certainly making my eyes water.
Yes, that onion is rather strong. Let's move on and see what we've got over here. I've got a cream horn. I love a cream horn. I do like cream in the bottom, so there's a little bit with every mouthful.
And that's a fantastic crust you've got on your horn. It is beautifully flaky.
I added extra butter to the pastry, of course. It is amazing what you can do with a large knob of butter.
I could, we could slip a small one in here. That is absolutely beautiful.
We'll just have to have one more. Ah, here we go. What a beautiful tart. It looks simply stunning on top, but is it the same underneath?
Is that a crack I can see?
I tried to cover it over.
Let's just take a look at the back. You've definitely got a big crack in your bottom.
Oh, I hope it was blind baked. It certainly looks that way, but it's bubbled. A prick with a fork is always important.
Let's just take a look the whole way through. That's a shame. You've got a soggy bottom, but I'm sure we could slip something firm in underneath.
Oh, it's seeped and you've lost those beautiful layers. But that hazelnut topping is simply to die for.
Got to say, Mary, I'm a big fan of somebody who's inventive with their nuts.
Well, Paul, do you prefer them crushed or roasted?
The star, you fade away, afraid our aim is
rock with me, let's rock. Everybody, let's rock. Everybody in on the cell block. We're dancing to the jail, let's rock, let's go. Saxon on the block, stone. We're over in the corner, weeping all alone. Wanna say anybody, don't you be in no square. If you can't find a pony, use a wooden chair. Let's rock. Everybody, let's rock. Everybody in old cell block. We're dancing to the jail, let's rock. Shit, the end, he said the bucks for heaven's sake. No one is looking now since the make a break. The bucks are turning shit, the end, he said the next sticks. I won't stick around a while, I get my kicks. Let's rock. Everybody, let's rock. Hey!